tea light on the table. Its flicker, a delicate tease of what you might see. The early shadows barely breathe in that intimacy. As you look, as you reach, recognition bursts. Its brightness, the brightest sun reflected on fields of snow. So in that moment, the whole room explodes. We start as a white cube with a floor and walls, where we put up our ideas and watch them hang, and then we take them down again. In this space, we speak of the color white, the color of all colors combined, the color of all of our options, the color of our connection that traverses space and time. December in the north, the darkness lingers, so that even the shade of the moon seems bright. You reach out.